Hello students, how are you? Today we're going to talk about protagonist. The protagonist is the main character of our story. The main character or the protagonist is the one who has the most important role in our story. For us to describe and give this important role, we need to describe with sensory and specific details the appearance of our character, the personality of our character, his or her actions, abilities, and faults. That is everything that you need to know for the protagonist. See you next week. Bye.